What would you say if police arrested a suspected terrorist? Lock them up. Throw away the key. Now imagine that it's you or a member of your family that's been arrested. It's you or yours that's being denied access to legal representation. It's you or yours that's being locked up. How do you feel about that? The right to a fair trial is a crucial element of the rule of law. Look after the rule of law, and it will look after you.